Plenty of noise before the start. Rhodesia lopes away. Keaton, his countryman, goes quickly early on. And from the outside, Abu Bakr Baki is going very quickly. Khaki it is. Trying to cross over in the first 100 metres or so in front, but he's got plenty of competition up near the lead, and Rhodesia just sort of easing his way up there and saying, I'm going to command it.
Khaki, I think, tried to break up the rhythm of David there by going up to him, but David just lengthened his stride. Now, this is it. It's a war of attrition in the 800 metres. David's leading them out. Behind him, Khaki is there. Then Aman, the other man that beat David last time, and Amos on the inside. Look at the way that David's striding compared to the others. He's so, so relaxed. Just look at the time as they go through the 400 metres.
It ticks up to 49.28. That's pretty quick. The world record is on here. Rhodesia leads into the last lap. Can they catch him? Baki passed in second placing now. Is anyone going to be able to catch him? There's a bit of push and shove going on between the Ethiopian and Aman, but look at him let go down the back straight.
This is the world's greatest 800 metre ever, and he's parting it on. Aman is trying to catch him, but then he's just going further and further away. Beautiful stride, beautiful rhythm, and he looks as if he's going to be about 10 or 15 metres clear as they come into the home straight.
Amos gets to second. He's running on hard. Rhodesia leads by 5 metres. Amos is raising a huge effort, but David Rhodesia, his father has an Olympic silver medal. He's going to have Olympic gold. Is he going to get close to his own world record?
He's got it!
140.91, David Rhodesia. That's the best way to win the Olympic championship. Nobody's ever done it quicker.
Unbelievable. What a fantastic run. Gun to take.